Hey, what I've got going here tonight is a baby rattle with captive rings on it. But I just want to give you the heads up before you get too far into this video. If you're looking for a video on watching on how to properly do captive rings, this isn't the one, because my rings really stink. They turned out pretty bad. They're pretty rough. But I'm not here to point out how bad it is. I'm just here to let you know that if that's what you're looking for, this is not the video to watch. These are the first ones that I've ever done. But anyway, this is a baby rattle that I'm making for our expected baby boy, which is coming tomorrow. My wife is scheduled to be induced Sunday, July 22nd. And it's going to be a boy, supposedly. At least that's what they told us. And this is for him. So anyway, that's where the project came from. And hope you enjoy it.